don't think I'm disgusting. I've been told I've been disgusting. I'm disgusting. I'll pick my nose, I'll bite my nails, I'll talk about my period a lot, but I'm not on my period, so I got nothing to tell you. It's all right. We're all fine. Everything's flowing normally. It's beautiful. I did step in some pee in the toilet, but who doesn't step in pee? That's okay. But I've been told sometimes that my language can be quite disgusting. Especially by my dad, who had such high hopes for me. And then I told him I was a performer, and he went, oh, you could be famous, it would be amazing. And I went, yeah, Dad, here's some of my material. And I'm going to sing you a wee song, because I shouldn't have had intro music, because I didn't have any, which is fine. It's just ruined the joke I'd set up now. But I like that tune, so it's cool. So I'll sing you my own song. But I had a couple of people would come up afterwards, I would sing this and be like, I don't know that you can really say these things, you know, these things are a bit gendered. I really think you should say things more like, don't be a dick, or don't be a prick, or don't be a cunt. Don't be a cunt. Don't be a cunt. Don't be a cunt. And if you have to, gonna give a wee heads up first, or just stop, please, cause you're being a cunt, being a cunt. Don't be a cunt, don't be a cunt. Have you tried getting some sleep, drink some water, or a wee cup of tea, or just anything, please? Cause you're being a cunt. Don't be a cunt, or I'll be a cunt. Don't be a cunt. Thank you very much. I've been seasoned.